Sure. I'm gonna head down the main line now.
Okay, they're three. They did a lot of damage to their own base, too. They were all trying to hit me. Grenades, and I don't know, I was, like, shaking, trying to focus here. But they were all over on me. They were hitting grenades into their base, cannon rounds. It should be smoking good. I was able to put a... I wasn't paying attention to my ammo, though. I'd have a better idea of how much was in it, though. But you know where they're at now, you should be able to get some rounds into it. Okay. Well, even so, we do have the comp advantage. And you can hold pretty well. Right. Howitzers are very broke. Okay, cool. I was gonna move forward, but you can you see that their base? I mean, it's gotta be smoking some. Okay. But they got that guy with grenades and cannons. They have a heavy guy and a sniper again. Same basic. But they can't really use them that well. It took them a while to start hitting me. And they had to basically, like, you know, get a triangle around me. Alright, I got an eye. Okay. I keep an eye on our base. But if they're at our base, then you should... They're three, yeah. Yeah, I know, they were hitting their base when I was there, too. Oh, it's... Yeah, it took them a while to get me... Yeah, you should be able to finish their base with six Howies easily. Like, you should... One set of them. Yeah, they're not even near it. Nice. He's out of comms now. He's defending, but yeah. It took him a while to get me. They thought that after I was done, that they had nothing to worry about in terms of... Oh, they're at E. He's probably hitting the base by now. Or at least nearing the point where he can hit their base. It'll take them longer to drop our base than it will to drop theirs. And they have at least one guy that's out of the fight over at their base. I hope it's the triple. It's probably the cannoneer. Yep. Nice. And it is on camera.
Could only beat us by pulling off a little base drop. That's cool.